answer differs for every rider. It's complicated, but it's a simple question. Why? Why do you ride? Is it a competitive hunger burning deep within? Riding is not simply riding, but racing. Better, faster, stronger, unbeatable, invincible. Is it the rush of adrenaline, pushing the limits, cheating death, or achieving the impossible? For some, the chance of achieving greatness is much too tempting. Is it the money, the fame, the cameras of the crowds? Or is it the solitude and escape from everyday life?